I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
I'm right behind you. I am at your command.
Oh, thank goodness. I've been wandering alone for so long, I thought I'd never see another soul again. I was kidnapped by these bandits weeks ago. They locked me up in the towers near Mistwatch. I managed to pick the lock and slip out while the guard slept, but now I'm completely lost. Can you help me, please? Oh, thank you. But I should be fine now that you've shown me the way. But those have to be stopped. They're at Mistwatch. Here, let me show you on your map. If you can stop them, you'll be a true hero.
heard something.
Committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. Then let... I don't mean you any trouble. Just leave me alone. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. If there's any more I can help you with.
Yes. What is it that you want?
finest weapons and armor. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good.
I'm right behind you. I am at your command. Let's get going then.
Wonder what it's like for those thorns now that they've been taken down a notch.
Mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy be baptized in blood and fear. Grow out, you old crone! You'll get what you deserve. The Dark Brotherhood will see to that! Die, Grow out, die! Sweet mother, send your child into... for the sins of the... You've come at last! I knew you would! It worked! I knew you'd come! I just knew it! I did the Black Sacrament over and over with the body and the things. And then you came! An assassin from the Dark Brotherhood! It took so long. So very long. But now that you're here, you can accept my contract. My mother, she died. I'm all alone now. So they sent me to that terrible orphanage in Riften, Honor Hall. The headmistress is an evil, cruel woman. They call her Grella the Kind. But she's not kind. She's terrible to all of us. So I ran away and came home and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here and you could kill Grella the Kind. Hurry. To be honest, I'm kind of lonely here. As much as I hated getting sent to Honor Hall, I really miss my friends there.
shirk their duties will get an extra beating. Clean.
Just leave here. Victory's yours.
I submit.
Hooray! Cruel the kind is dead at last. You're saved. Yay!
Aventus really did it. He got the Dark Brotherhood to kill.
I can't believe it!
Grunt is dead? She's really dead!
Mercy! No more! I yield! I cannot best you!
Only burglars and vampires creep around at the dark. So which are you?
Well, Grow of the Kind. Is she, you know? Aha! I knew you could do it! I just knew it!
I knew the Dark Brotherhood would save me!
Here, just like I promised, this should fetch you a nice price.
And thank you. Thank you again!
Thank you. Move along.
Still here. How can I serve you, my lady?
Have our scouts come up with any information on these reports of dragons?
Yes, m'lady. That unpleasantness at Helgen supposedly involved a dragon. It killed several soldiers before it departed.
I want you to speak to the city guard. Make sure there's a contingency plan in effect in case Riften falls under attack.
Yes, m'lady. I've also taken the liberty in preparing a private carriage, just in case.
Good. If Riften should fall, it's only right that its leader be spared.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. I'm Jarl Layla's steward, Anuriel. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. You're welcome in Riften, as long as you continue to obey our laws.
Oh, come to gloat, have we? To poke fun at the Jarl's youngest son? Because I did something not a soul in this blood-stained house of war has the backbone to do. Dared to speak my mind. I dared speak of the Empire and the lies that have been spread by Ulfric, the leader of the Stormcloaks. Now my mother's stripped me of my heritage and incarcerated me here like a common criminal, and my brother has all but disowned me. Be wary what you say around here, friend. You'll find not all take kindly to insurrection.
Help! Somebody! Help!
By order of the Yard, stop right there.
I guess you'll...
Be careful!
As Jarl Layla, I would ask you to maintain a respectable distance from her at all times.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Yeah, got this note. Don't know. Creepy fella. Black robe. Couldn't see his face. Paid me a pretty sum to get that into your hands, though. Looks like that's it. Got to go.